American long list of cruel hostility against the Iranian nation, dating back to 1953 coup, repeated during Saddam's aggressive war, including by providing chemical weapons to that regime, and which continues up to now.